Yeah! Alright, hey guys, Arthur, you want to come play Song the Fighters?
Stage 3.
one sip. I'm gonna get it.
Fine, open your mouth. Open your mouth and turn it backwards like
Tilt it backwards like that.
Sit forward
and tilt your head backwards.
And open your mouth. Alright, cool. You get some Sprite. Alright, cool.
Sprite.
Whoa!
Return to the main menu.
Arthur.
We won't do
Arthur, versus. Are you going to play with me?
We can't do versus mode. We can't do versus mode yet.
Well, do you want to do versus mode? I can only do versus mode if you're playing. Alright, here's the controller.
Buddy.
Choose your character and click A.
He's here.
Link to his channel.
But I wanted to try for that.
Alright, you can click A.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Next map.
Yup. I got you. Remember, Arthur, click A and stuff. Oh,
no!
He might actually win this.
He might actually win. We need to do this right now.
Ha ha! So right into my chest. Should he beat you, Arthur? But there's still another round where you could beat me back. Remember, click A and stuff.
No, don't click A!
Just click whatever you want. Whatever you think feels right.
I want to return to the main menu.
You want to return to the main menu and play a different game?
Yeah.
You want to go play Sonic R? Arthur, stop!
Yeah! I want to play Sonic R.
You want to play Sonic R with Sydney?
Yeah.
Alright.
Do not override.
Yes, override. Because
we have a
which saves everything we do on our games. We don't have too many games, so that's why we still have so much space. Do you want to be in the car?
Yeah.
Alright, then you need to choose Amy. Round three. Oh wait, no, back.
See, it's obvious.
Jimmy's already on second lap.
Fighters now?
Yeah.
Or do you want to watch Sydney play Sonic and then have a game?